Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If he'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
If I didn't give myself up, everyone who followed me would have attacked the samurai and Lord Shimura. It would have been a massacre, just like the Khan wanted.
Your uncle played right into his hands.
He was backed into a corner by the Mongols, by me, by his duty to the Shogun. We can only win this war if we stand together.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei, my entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope we can heal this wound. Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jokoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. Better get back to you now. Let's get to the pagoda. Carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. We could climb it and go over the back wall.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run. Safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
Years ago, Lord Shimura crossed Yari.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Koton studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
If Lord Shimura and his nephew fight...
Four warriors stood against the living and the dead. Spirits.
Jin, over here.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Say you killed 100 Mongols taking back the castle by yourself.
Thank you, my lord. They killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast. At the crossroads where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Stay away from there until I've dealt with the Mongols.
Here! same way,
Han!
Энэ харагдахгүй л байна.
Эндээс бултар чадахгүй. Явчих. Эхтэй болгоомжтой.
Охиан үчив.
Die!
Armor that was meant for the Khan.